I left my home, Aunt Trunchbull's home. I had to leave all my treasures behind.
Treasures?
Photographs of my mother and father. And a beautiful doll my mother gave me with a china face.
Lucy doll.
I called her. Would you like some milk?
Yes, please. Why did you run away?
I often thought about it, but I can't abandon my children. And if I couldn't teach, I'd have nothing at all.
You're very brave,
Miss Honey.
Not as brave as you.
I thought grown-ups weren't afraid of anything.
Quite the contrary. All grown-ups get scared, just like children.
I wonder what Miss Trunchbull is afraid of.